SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on a Venus. Well, Diary Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight. You taught him how to die. Now I'm gonna teach you how to die. Just to be clear, Trond!
Another Trond? Interesting. Iron Bear would like to meet him.
Thank you. A small but very important upgrade. Because who doesn't like to yell sometimes?
said to yourself, that's the first Vault Hunter? This guy, ha! People have been underestimating me my whole life. But like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes. Anyway, keep heading towards the bridge. I'm gonna check in with your people and let them know what's up.
Hey, just got a rambling message from Typhon to Leon. Something about a machine and another vault key. Seems to like you. Do us proud, killer.
Thank you.
mythical necrotic hell. And yet there you are, slaying legends themselves. Huzzah!
Story. Find the first portal hotspot to start playing. Okay, real quick, more story stuff. This is the sorceress, Lana Shani. She can close the portals with her powerful magic with a K, but you'll need to escort her to ensure her safety. Whoops! There she goes! Better get started!
Hey, listen, I'm under attack!
Oh no! Those big scary trackdowns are trying to kill Lana! Help her! Those enemies are just placeholders, by the way. They'll be much bigger and scarier eventually. But isn't this game already so great?
Attack on me.
Good news, kinda.
Hey, listen, I'm under attack.
Now here's the really exciting part. For a minor fee, you can purchase a Wing Shoe walking speed upgrade for Lana. Aren't you just super stoked to buy something from the in-game store? Choose your selection now! Thank you for your purchase.
Stop them, hero! Protect me!
We are the future. Put it up all the way.
Stop
them, hero! Before heading down, pew, pew. We will handle this ourselves.
They're attacking!
No, no. Overheating.
Listen,
I'm under attack. Please stand still for liquidation. Attacking! Another day, another disintegration.
And go.
Protect me. They're attacking.
Uh-oh. Looks like Lana's slowing down again. But don't worry, we're here to help. And you can buy another Wing Chun movement speed upgrade right now. How convenient, right?
Hey, listen, I'm under attack. I'm melting.
Identified.
Protect me!
Shutting down. Engaging competition.
What up?
They're attacking!
Feel the power superior before. Now for bonus compensation.
Now they're...
initializing.
No, you're not.
They're attacking! Protect me!
Whoever kills the competitor gets a bonus.
Transaction opportunity. Find the last portal hotspot.
Oh, do I still have something?
Okay, just one more borked-ass mission to get through here.
Hey, Hero! Let me know when you're ready for the ultimate battle with Brachnagob.
This is it. The big one. Despite your best efforts, Brachnagob is trying to break through this portal into our world and blah, blah, blah. Stop him with bullets! Don't worry about the enemy, Bob. That's a placeholder. We'll get something more.
Yeah, the greedy douchebag.
Thank you for your purchase.
Now we must close this final portal. Help me, hero.
State transition.
Dead.
You've done it. Rakdagav is destroyed, and we've got a few more microtransaction bucks in our pocket. Now, please speak to me to receive your game tester stipend. Thank you for playing! Destroyer of Worlds will be available for public early access any day now! And with all the money we've made from these super convenient microtransactions, we will definitely finish the game! Promise!
Kill the other guys. Nobody.
You'll fail this mission if you use it. You fail this mission if you leave. Yeah, I think I will do this mission last.
My summons, recruit! Follow me! Oh, but this first part will require charisma and charm. And since you have none of those, just watch the master. Me, Claptrap!
Hey, I'm charming as shit. Anyone who says otherwise is getting a brick through their window.
Okay, let's go.
Claptrap, you... everyone hates you.
This house has a ramp? Nice! Screw stairs! Our client's name is Baby. Let's see if she's home. All you have to do is dance with her, then I'll get all the money, and I'll pay you what you deserve, which is hardly anything. Don't look at me like that. I'm doing all the wheel work here. Hey, Baby! Hello? Baby? Huh. No answer. Let's try the doorbell like the refined and civilized folk we are.
Go away! Didn't you see the sign? It says, I'll shoot you! And it ain't kidding!
We're here for that ad you posted, after a slight delay. So come on out and dance! Ah! She freaking shot me! Why is that everyone's first reaction to the sound of my voice?
Keep up your whinging out there and it's gonna happen again!
We're just here to dance, and I always get my money! Go talk to her recruit. She probably won't shoot you.
I said, get the hell out of here. There won't be no dancing today. Y'all are too late, okay? Posted that ad years ago. I've been living alone for a while and wanted someone to take me out dancing. But no one came. It ain't easy to find a dancing partner around Pandora. But y'all are just too damn late, okay? So you ain't getting your money.
Come on, Vault Hunter. We want that money, so show her what you can do. If you want that money, then dance, recruit. Dance. You call that dancing? Is that the best you can do? I feel like you're not giving it your all. Wow, that was terrible. Maybe I was wrong.
No, you don't understand. Look at me. I can't dance anymore. Not on these wheels.
What? Wheels are just fine for dancing, baby. In fact, they're even better.
No, you should just go.
Just let our wheels do the talking. Recruit, hit the music.
needed that. Next time, don't take so long to come see me, okay?
You're not getting rid of me that easy. We're just getting started. Recruit, over here. Wow, I had a real emotional moment back there. I feel like a new bot. After all that, I can't take her money. But here, have some of mine. I'll see you back on Sanctuary. Now get lost, I got more dancing to do.